How you doing? How you be talking to the AB? Hope everybody's having a good day. I actually figured out a name for this whole thing, this whole get up, this whole setup. I'm calling it the Midnight Show, which means that I will be airing at midnight. But it's not like real midnight. It's like play midnight, right? Because I say on Eastern side or Eastern Standard Time. So that's midnight Eastern, but it's like 10 everywhere else. So I think that would be pretty good. And plus people overseas, it's actually around noon. So I think it'll work out for everyone. And plus I don't have a whole lot of competition at night. So I figure maybe we'll get some viewers, you know, maybe some good might happen. So I think that's kind of the way I kind of want to go about it. So we'll see how it goes. And hello, everyone. Hello, Aquatic Goat. What's going on? And yeah, so let's go ahead and get things started here. Have a lot going on here. Oh, sorry. My tracking went crazy here. There we go. Sorry about that. Okay, cool. So what we have going on for today, Death Note. I haven't heard or said the word Death Note in like 10 years, but apparently they have a new video game. Apparently it gets crappy as the minute L dies, everything else just falls off a cliff. So we'll see exactly how that goes. Dragon Ball Sparkling, never got a chance to play it. Did have the game, but get a chance to play that today. And also Call of Duty Zombies. That will be the last commentary that I'll be doing for Call of Duty. And then I'll be able to put together an entire Let's Play or Before You Buy, essentially, but it's like an abridged version. So with Zombies, I'll be able to put it all together. So hopefully Zombies is fun or funny. I'll take either. We'll see. I have no idea which one we're going to go with first, but fingers crossed that is actually interesting. So with that being said, starting off with a new one. So Mighty Morphin Power Rangers has a new trailer. Don't ask me why, but it arcs to my childhood, so we'll see what happens. So let's go ahead and take a look at it and see if they just don't, you know, completely destroy our childhoods. Hasbro, off to a good start.
Rangers, can you hear me? You force it time!
Let's do this, team! Go,
go, Power Rangers!
I can see how this will end!
Join in the party!
The black guy has to learn how to dance, right? It's the 1990s trope. All black people know how to dance. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt it. It was actually going off, so hold on.
Sabertooth,
we need Megazord power now!
Enough out of you!
Let's go! I was sitting through that entire thing. Like, where is Tommy? I'm sorry. This isn't the real Power Rangers. I need a green Tommy. And all of a sudden, he comes out of nowhere. I like it. And I like how they did the reveal. He was nowhere to be found. Then at the very end, he just pops up out of nowhere. Ah! I'm so buying that. It harkens back to like Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles or Streets of Rage or Streets of Rage 2 or 3 or whatever version they're on now. That's exactly what it reminds me of. It is a nice beat 'em up type of game. But when you throw Tommy in there, I mean, come on, man. This man, Tommy is like, what's his name? Oh my God, that martial arts expert that really is a martial arts expert that you don't want to mess with. That's what Tommy is, right? Because he's a real deal karate expert. And oh my goodness, when you got Tommy in it, okay, you got me. And on top of that, I like that they owed that the fact that he's the Green Ranger and not the White Ranger. So you know exactly what time it is. It's like 8-year-old time. So like 30 years back. So oh my goodness, that's probably like the highlight of my night. Moving on, Nintendo Music. I'm guessing there's no curse words. I'm guessing it's all about Nintendo. Adseya says, hello, buddy. I've been watching your stream and I'm really impressed with your content. I have some ideas that could help. I'll get with you later. And now we are going to take a look at this Nintendo Music official announcement trailer. Let's take a look. Oh God. Of course, it's the most calmest thing you can
listen
think
to
of.
Music from some of your favorite Nintendo games. Introducing Nintendo Music, a smart device app that lets you stream or download music to the app for offline listening. Nintendo Music features a variety of tracks from franchises such as Animal Crossing, The Legend of Zelda, Super Mario, and many more. You can listen to curated playlists based on different themes. From Princess Zelda to Yoshi, some playlists feature music inspired by specific characters, while others are based on opening moments and boss battles. If you're looking for tunes that'll match your energy, there are even playlists to fit your mood. Can't find the playlist for you? You can also create your own. If you haven't had an opportunity to play a certain game and you're worried about spoilers, you can filter that music out.
How's that a spoiler? That's 20 years ago.
Allowing you to hide songs from that game.
That's not a spoiler.
You can also extend the length of certain tracks.
Oh, wow. That's nice.
By extending the length or looping a track, you can spend more time with a particular song. From recent releases to nostalgic classics, more music will be added over time. Enjoy Nintendo Game Music, now on your smart device.
Nintendo Music.
Nintendo Music launches today and is available exclusively to Nintendo Switch Online members.
Okay, that was pretty sweet. I'm not gonna lie. The fact that you can just play Nintendo Music for a while, that's kind of nice. Especially like Splatoon, that has some great music. And then anything with Zelda in it, of course. So, yeah, and of course Mario. So, okay, I get it. But, you know, I was like, okay, Nintendo Music, like, what would it actually be? No, that's exactly what you would think it would be. A paid online service for their music. But, I mean, it comes free with the Nintendo Switch Online membership. And most people who have a Nintendo and are serious about Nintendo have it because of Smash Brothers. So, it is what it is. But Nintendo Switch Online Music, nice. Next up, we have the first Berserker Kazan official opening cinematic.
Thank you.
Darkstriders. It's Darkstriders. No, it's Kazan, but it's Darkstriders. It's Darkstriders plus a little God of War, which I like. I mean, that's actually pretty sick. I mean, I thought it was awesome. I mean, you know, he turns into like a superhuman god kind of thing and just destroys everyone. That's pretty much Darkstriders. That, or of course, Kratos. If his hair would have came off, I was like, okay, well, this is God of War at this point. Hello, X and Marco and JJ Munoz and Manny and Hector and Marco. Hey, bro, how's it going? Oh, Ruiz, yes, how's it going? How are you? I am doing well. We are getting a stream going here. Got a few games we got to play, a few things we want to talk about, a lot of things going on. How are you doing? And Jonathan and Christian and Leo and the kid who likes football. I like football too, though I never actually watch it. I don't know. Okay, here's my thing when it comes to football, right? I like football, but I don't like sitting for 2 hours. And I think wrestling has really messed me up. Because if you, like, okay, it's like this, right? You go work at a restaurant, right? So let's say you work at, like I used to work at Church's Chicken, right? Or you work at any type of restaurant. You get tired of that food after being there for a while. That's the way I feel about football. I've been doing that 2 hour time frame between, like, when I was playing football when I was in school till wrestling all through my childhood and watching like Monday Night Raw and WCW and all that kind of stuff, everything 2 hours. And now you got football games that are also 2 hours or 3 hours. I just can't do it. I'm 2 hour tied out. Like if it's a 10 minute, I'll watch a 10 minute of everything that happened and give you a play by play. But when it comes to 2 hour shows, man, it's so hard for me. But yeah, that's enough about me. But yeah, that's the way I look at it. And basketball too. It's just that basketball I'll watch when it comes to the playoffs. That's kind of the way I see it. Oh, my bad. I pressed the wrong button. Alrighty. And the next up is what we've been waiting on. Death Note Killer Within. Apparently, they want us to remember Death Note as it could be forgotten. But yeah, well, okay. 50% of it can be forgotten. But right up until L died. Oh, okay, if that's spoilers, then I do apologize. But I'm pretty sure everybody's watched Death Note. The thing is 10 years old. All right, let's see what's going on here.
キラ。そして新世界の神だ。お前は新世界の神に逆らおうとした罪で死ぬんだ。
We're laughing for different reasons, I promise.
キラを編成しましょう。言わなければどんな手を使ってでも言わせます。キラでないのならそのうちわかることです。 彼の死は無駄にできません。現場に向かってください。見てください。重要な情報です。これさえクリアできれば一気に解決に結びつきます。思い通り、思い通り、思い通り、僕の勝ちだ。お前はキラかもではなく。
Are we playing Legos? Like, why are we playing Legos with Death Note? They kill people. What are we doing? Oh my God, why? Well, I mean, Okay, the dude getting ran over by the truck was pretty sick. I'm not gonna lie. But it's just, why we do? I thought it was gonna be like an actual game. But okay, can you really turn Death Note into a real game when nobody's fighting? I get that, but Legos? Is that what we? Okay, fine. We'll play Legos chess. That's what this is. Okay, cool. Marco, what's up, bro? Giga Chad, yo, how's it going? Missed you from last stream. How's it going? So, I mean, am I hurt? No. I feel the same way about this. Hold on. I feel the same way about this as I felt about Sonic when I first saw it. And the little rodent they call Sonic the Hedgehog, that's exactly how I feel about this Death Note. I think that it could do well, but I don't know. We'll have to see. I don't know, man. I'll give it the benefit of the doubt, but I don't know. Well, okay. Let me look at it from the other side. How do you make death interesting? Well, okay. Well, you got God of War, you have Mortal Kombat, right? You have Killer Instinct and Basic Instinct, and just about any of those are incredibly interesting or entertaining. So I mean, they had other ways to go about it. I thought that, okay, as long as it's not like a live action, I'll give you that. But as a game, I don't know. I guess whenever you have it like that, you can kind of make it E for everyone. Only thing that dies are these little pieces on the table. So, I mean, it's not like real death. So, yeah, it's not permanent. So, that's the good thing about it. So, I don't know. I'm a little mixed bag on it, but I'll give it the benefit of the doubt. Same way I gave Sonic the benefit of the doubt when he turned out to be a hamster. So, and then he turned into the real Sonic we all know and love, right? I'll give this a chance. So, we'll see how it goes. But next up, I have to do my Before You Buy a Bridge for Call of Duty Zombies, and then we'll do Dragon Ball Sparkling at the end. I think I'll do well. I've never played, okay. I can't remember the last time I played Zombies. It's been forever, man. It's been like 12 years back when you can get ray guns and stuff. I think you can still do that. I don't know. I guess we'll find out, but hopefully it's entertaining. No, my computer has not changed. Do not mess my computer up. So hopefully it'll be something that we'll all enjoy. It gives me a lot of content that I can make jokes off of. So fingers crossed on that. Now I get it. When I play Call of Duty, for some reason, it makes a little like cross go across my screen, but you guys don't see it, so it's fine with me. I don't think you see it, but whatever. I'll live. Okay, definitely gotta change that. Alrighty, and gaming, let's go. Should pop right on in. All right, let's see what we can do here. Hello, Hobo. Hello, Rod and John Blaze and Ben Watson and Henny and Ken Kevrock? Kevrock. What's going zones? Alrighty, so I actually preloaded this one. It's not as bad as when I tried the campaign and I had to wait for it to restart like 80 times. It like just takes you right to zombies. So that's positive. Still froze, but you know, whatever. All right, so let's see what we got here. What's that sound? Oh, is that the game? I was like, what's going on? How can I? Oh, okay. Why is it just blacked out? Oh, it's still loading. Wow. Oh no, not the pre-shaders. Oh my God. Okay, well, we're gonna do something else while we wait on that. That's not happening. We'll let it play in the background. 27%, bro. We watch another trailer, forget that. Let's see here, let me do that. Oh, I know what we can do. I know exactly what we can do. Let me mute this audio though, because if not, then everybody and mama gonna hear it. Notification, settings, audio. There we go. We'll just mute this for a second. So what we'll do instead is play some Nintendo. Haven't done that in a while. So let's go ahead and switch over. I think it's already up. So let's see if I can just switch to it. Yeah, I can just switch to it. All right, bet. And it's at 31%. So we have at least 8 hours. Gotta love Call of Duty. Just makes you just, whatever your plans are, just Call of Duty's just gonna ruin it. I mean, Call of Duty is just gonna Call of Duty, bro. You just gotta accept it and move on, I guess. That's the way things work these days. All right, let me switch over here so I can hear the music and everybody can hear the music and we should be good to go. I think it's one for switch. Yeah. No, not sleep mode. Alrighty, let's play a little Zelda Echoes of Wisdom while we wait on Black Ops. I don't want to start Sparkling because Sparkling is a brand new game, and if I get involved in it, it's kind of a wrap. So we can just do Zelda in the meantime. Oh no! Why? Why? Can I just start it? Please? Like, people are watching. Like, let's not play games here. Like, come on now. Well, like, let's be serious. Like, not a whole lot's happening in this game, okay? Okay. 56%. So let's just go beat up some people with the Lionel. I already beat this game, so I do apologize, but I'm not gonna say anything. I'm not gonna give any spoilers or anything like that. We're just gonna move around the map a little bit and go to a few places. Maybe something I haven't done yet. Hey, this looks good. Gotta remember how to play. I have no idea. So let's hope for the best. Alright, let's see if we can beat this real quick. Aw. Okay, we're just gonna pretend that you'll be alright. You wanna talk about it? I must have messed something up, Sniff Sniff. I must have said something hurtful. Now my Snuggles hates me. Why? What's with that hole? I don't know, you wanna go in and find out? You don't think, could my darling be in there? You know what? I don't even have to ask. I can feel it in my leafies. I'll be there soon. Uh-oh. He did. Now we gotta save him too. Yeah, he did. Instantly! Instantly dead! So how'd that work out for you, bro? There you go, somebody you can fight. Oh shit! If you ever play this game, this is the best thing you can get. Y'all don't listen to me. I don't know what I'll be talking about. There we go. What's that for? Oh, you can dive. Okay. All right. Ooh, a water stage, okay. I see what we doing here. Hello, Lax and Leapers and Chris and Radcon and the Bird and Chad and Brandon and Oh, I can't go this way. Oh good, they're both down here. That makes it so much easier. Hey, cuz. How do I? How would you break that? How would you break that? A bomb? A bomb. He can't swim, though. He can't swim, and... that? No. Lionel, no, okay. This is Zelda, just a giant puzzle game. I don't even, oh, here we go. Okay, I gotcha. Okay, let's see what's over here first before I do this. Yeah, how'd that taste? All right, one here. Bro, go closer. Okay, how on earth? Okay, so this is pushing you down. Maybe this? Too close. Try like maybe this. Maybe? No? Okay. There was a... Wasn't there a something that you can get that's really tall? It was like, like a rock or something. Maybe it was a rock. Let me just go through it, just to make sure I'm not going crazy. Hello, Joe and Cross and Amanda and Cloudy. What's going on? Let me see here. We're supposed to be playing Call of Duty, but Call of Duty went and did Call of Duty things. So we're playing this real quick here. We're about to get right back to Call of Duty. As soon as I figure out how to get this last one here. I think a crate will work? Hold on. How many is the bomb? Oh, it's three. Oh, well, this isn't gonna work. Okay, let's try something taller? I don't know, the box is pretty big. How big is that? Oh! Maybe that. Oh, you can only do one of those. Okay, never mind. Okay, well, not that. Well, they had to just make this extremely difficult. Alright, let's see. Maybe the tree. Ah! Tree. Really, bro? Really? I think I got it this time. Let's go! Oh, for crying out loud. Hold on, let me get another tree going. Where is tree? It's last used, right? Or most used. Oh, never mind. There we go. That wasn't so bad. We found all my friends in this area. Now we can mend this rift. Don't save him. He was stupid. Let him die. You don't deserve my tears. Hello! Oh, he tore from my shorts. Hey! How's it going? What's up, Will? What's up, Zombie? What's up, Smiley Face and Vomit? Oh, Thug Nader. Oh, I'm sorry. I was reading it from far away and it looked like Smiley Faces. I was like, is your name Emoji? Hello, Logan. My friends share some of their power with me. They didn't share much. Oh, well. They're like, nah, son, we need some of this. Zelda, let's go back to your world now. All right, snot booger. Where am I? You finally made it. The thorn started spreading and then, I don't know what happened after that. You died. What's wrong? I was waiting and you didn't show. I thought you weren't sweet on me anymore. Oh, sugar cane. Of course I'm still sweet on you. You mean it? You're my favorite scrub in the whole wide wetlands. I don't get that. Why are you calling me a scrub though? Like can we revert? Can we like change these baby names? Like these pet names ain't doing this for me. I am a tree, sir. Teehee! You're making me feel all tingly. Y'all need a room. Y'all about to make some acorns. Good for y'all. Oh, it's a heart. Oh, isn't that cute? Well, it seems like things are resolved between those two. Okay. Aw, that was so sweet. Well, that was nice. Good on you, Zelda. Doing good things for the people of Hyrule. All right, we'll call it on this one. It looks like Call of Duty is ready, so let's go ahead and give it a shot. That was actually pretty fun, I'm not gonna lie. So let's close this out. Alrighty. And let's turn on my controller so it won't tell me that everything is disconnected. And gaming. Alrighty. Oh, let me turn the audio back up because can't nobody hear nothing. Okay, make sure everybody can hear. Yep, everything looks good. All right, hello Test and Rome and Self Assist. Hello Mo and PL Takan Popos. Hello. Alrighty, let's get it going here. All right, so I've never done this before, so we're just gonna see what's going on. Can I change my loadouts? Zombies loadout. Each zombie field upgrade has a unique ability and role. Charge your field upgrades in game by killing zombies. Okay. The zombie loadout included in a dedicated melee weapon. Hold right stick to equip your melee weapon in game. Gobble gums are consumables that can be acquired via the gobble gum machine in a match and provide a strong temporary bonus. All right. Oh, I can change my lock. Okay. Well, clearly I don't want that. Oh, this is all you start with. Oh, I gotcha. Okay, fair enough. Wonder weapon? Ray gun, hey, how's it going? Can I use you? Like, how do I? It's a default skin. Ooh, what's, ooh. Ray gun, it got fancy, ooh, nah. How do I, oh, okay, it's just a skin. Okay. All right, bet. Okay, treat everyone with respect. Don't cuss them out unless they cuss you out first. Got it. New match, standard, sure, why not? Play in a squad, play solo. Well, I don't like hearing their chat, so we'll just start off solo? Why not? Continue. Quest rewards, you get the ray gun, so I'm going with the ray gun. Looks peaceful.
I'll get your sweater from the car.
COVID. I know how you feel, bro. No, you run. Well now. Liberty Falls, West Virginia.
Warning. Dimensional breach in progress.
Sublevel 10, report.
Something's wrong with Sam. Dimensional breaches are occurring across the facility.
Oh, nice.
Secure your stuff.
Oh man, he got light bulbs on his gun? That's some Ghostbuster stuff.
Blanchard, secure the command post. Call in response teams. Get Liberty Falls locked down. Copy.
Copy.
Oh, that look hard. I like that.
It's over.
need to tuck his shirt in, but I mean, still well played.
I swear to you, Sam, you'll never be free!
Well, now.
But, Edward, I already am.
Okay. Insert Marvel joke. Well, I forgot his name. The dude that died twice. Oh god, that lady's husband. Oh, whatever his name is, I can't remember. Okay, so just start the mission. Let's see what happens. I think we'll do one solo
Today's
and
lesson,
one in a party and see how it goes.
Survival of the fittest.
I'd hate to destroy a party because I don't know what I'm doing. Round-based zombies. I got you. Okay. They didn't even give you time to do all that. I feel like they don't.
Alpha Team, this is Chief of Security Blanchard. Are you a sight for sore eyes? I've been holed up in the mansion since yesterday trying to organize
a containment response. I feel like I'm safest right here. Like, why would I go down there?
Let's lock down that AO. I'll track body cams and coordinate.
Well, I thought I was safe. Okay, yeah, I wasn't ready. Who knew they could climb? What is that? Oh, that hurts me.
Three Jan assigned staffers are missing somewhere in your AO.
What about this?
Locate and extract. I'm counting on their expertise to end this outbreak.
That's a waste of bullets. Oh my goodness.
These arms aren't just for show.
How do I get out of here?
I should measure that trajectory. Anyone have a protractor?
Now is not the time for jokes. Oh, maybe it is. Okay, I'm sorry. How do I get over there? I'm already on round three, but I don't even know how to leave this place. What is...
Sorry you came here yet. Well, if anyone had to show up, I'm glad it was you.
Do I have to go in here? Can I get soda? Oh my goodness. Yo, man, why do I have just like one grenade?
Track row.
Hey.
Bonus points.
Can you please just fuck off?
Yeah, what she said. Excuse me.
Generator fields are hot. Proceed with caution.
Oh, that's what that does. Oh, now you tell me. What's that do? How do I turn it off? Oh. I'm already on the next round. Nah, nanny boo boo. Oh no, hey, I'm sorry. Relax. Oh God. Oh, that thing is really expensive.
Yeah, I'm gonna call that a successful shot. Haven't you ever heard of boundaries?
No, relax. Can I get to these places now? No. Oh, I know what that does. Oh no. Kaboom! It was gonna disappear, so I had to do what I had to do, I guess. At least I got a better gun. Oh yeah, that's way better. Oh, oh God. Pardon me. Typical zombies, kite everyone and pray for the best. Oh God. Yo, chill, relax. This definitely reminds me of old school zombies. Okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Stop looking at me. Oh God. Okay, all right.
Pretty sure that might cause brain damage.
Get out of my way.
Double points.
What I'm supposed to do with my points, though?
I prefer my samples up close and personal.
Ammo? Yo, can we leave? Like, why am I still here? Do I have to do something? Is it like at level something? Can I open from here?
Tear them to pieces.
Oh, it scared the crap out of me.
We just want that bug out.
Man, what is that a, yo, chill. Hey, let's go. Okay. I see what we're doing here. Oh yeah, let's go. Oh, I'm ready now.
Oh my God.
an egghead. Not just book smart, but street smart.
Oh, this is way stronger.
Hey.
I'm gonna die for this double points.
I knew this job was gonna get weird, but not that fucking weird.
Yo, is he crawling on the wall?
Precision, the hallmark of good science.
Yo, chill. Chill! Oh, I missed it two times. I blame you. Can I kite him while I go get stuff? Oh, C4. I think I can. Okay. Now, move. Can I shoot? Oh, I don't want to shoot him in the leg. This gun can pack a punch. Oh, you got to choose. Okay, I'll take the C4. Over here. Oh, okay, yeah, it's just like the old one. Okay, okay, just kite one. A locked door. Oh, okay. Man, you move fast. All right, let's see if we can unlock this. What's that storm do? Okay, I'm not one to find out. Ooh. Hey, just enough. What am I supposed to be doing? Oh. Yo, chill. I'm trying to figure out this game, can't you see? I don't even know. Why was I supposed to come here for no reason? Oh, over here? Bear witness. Bro, relax. Can't you see I'm trying to figure out the game?
Whoever may find this, all of this community summon this wrath upon itself. This journey is a hollow vessel. Our prayers dwindle
to a quiet. I wonder if people could come through that. I guess we're about to find out. What does this do? How do I? That's a good teleport it?
Your project data is security, yes? A so-called rapid response team.
Yeah, that's me.
Not nearly rapid enough, but I knew you would come.
Oh, you! Oh, this is a safe spot. They can't come in. Oh, can I shoot them from here?
Oversee dimensional research.
Hey, let's. Oh no!
My pacifist days are over.
Pocket of perdition. Unlike you.
Oh God.
Hello, my dimensional residents.
Max armor.
Reset.
Hold on, let me get up out of here.
Trapping me in the dark ether.
Okay, that's not gonna work.
C4 out.
Oh, yeah. I remember this now. The little crawlies. Hey, buy you time. I remember this now. Okay, this is getting better.
Double pull.
Yo, relax. Oh, I think I like this. Okay. And they got a crawly around here somewhere? What's this do?
Oh, no. I hope it doesn't hurt a second time.
What does that do? Sam Traw has appeared on the map. What's a Sam trial? Is that this purple thing? Oh gosh. Oh no! Ow, 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 ow. Can I heal? Oh, yeah. Everything's good now. Yo, relax, relax. Like a shotgun. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Yo, where the ammo at? Okay, you chill. Chill, chill, chill. Okay, this isn't so bad. Uh-huh. I know. I know. It's okay. It's okay. Don't die. Okay. Did he say, do I want to die? Oh, he said, blur, 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 blur. Oh, God. Okay, maybe we can go here now. Hey, what is this? Brace yourself for challenges. Why not? You only live once. Yo, yo, yo. I am busy, sir. What does this do? Same thing? Upgrade weapons and equip armor mods. Oh my god. You are just the worst. Let me go get some ammo. Oh, you gotta do it for both? You don't deserve my shotgun. Okay, let's see what this does now. Oh! What does this mean? I don't understand. Oh, I can't leave? Yo, why does that take so much? Oh god. Boom, headshot. I need to chill out. Kill zombies with PhD flopper at the hilltop stairways. What's PhD flopper? Is that this? Oh god! I probably shouldn't have done that. What's PhD flopper? Man, I gotta explain these abilities, man. Okay, that was nice. Oh, I failed the trial. Oh no, I didn't think I would succeed in any way. What am I supposed to be doing? Man, they need some instructions with this game. Oh, what you don't know? Ugh. Come on, man. How do I upgrade this gun? Where's that, okay, first off, where am I supposed to be going? Hey, let's go. You think they can ride this too? Yo, chill, chill, chill. Hey!
Kaboom!
Get shat on! Let's go! I totally knew that was gonna happen. Where am I supposed to be going? Is there a map? I don't really want to do a Sam trial. How about that? How do you like them apples? Oh, I could just ride this. Ooh. What's that? No. Say hello to my... Oh. I'm sorry. Oh, they have shields! Oh, God. When they get shields, man. Excuse me. Where's the zipline? Okay. I can't reload while on a zipline? What kind of game is this? What time is, okay. Yeah, we're doing good on time. Can I go up here? No. I'd much rather just do this, because now it separates them. Oh my God, I do no damage. Oh God. Did I live? No? Okay. Okay, that is addictive. Crazy addictive. Okay, that's the first zombies that I remember that was just that good. That was freaking awesome. Hello, Pescatore. Hello, Jazia. Hello, Joe Savage. Hello, Angel. Hello, Mr. Wrong. It's Aheel and Danielle and Andrea and Erika and Lucas. And how everybody doing? That was very entertaining. I don't know how I feel about that. That was really good. Man, why is everything on Call of Duty now good? When did Call of Duty turn good? I'm trying to figure it out. Okay, close. Is it frozen? Like, what happened? I think I'm still good. Like, what's going on? Player details, X. I think it froze. Hold on. Yeah, it definitely froze. Let me see. Oh my God, Call of Duty, are you back to Call of Duty-ing? What just happened? Okay, well, just when the person gives you praise, you go and lay an egg. Like, what's happening right now? I know I'm pressing buttons. Y'all see me pressing buttons. I don't even know what's happening right now. What is mic auxiliary? Hold on real quick. Is that me? Oh. Sorry, y'all were hearing this and you shouldn't have. I'm sorry. Man, that was probably really bad for a lot of people. Wow. Huh, where did that come from? I didn't add anything. Mic auxiliary. Huh. Well, it basically just echoed my sentiment on my mic, but it doesn't have all the settings. So I do apologize. Hope everything is okay. But yeah, it froze. So I guess close it. Just make sure I'm on it first. I don't want to like, well here, let me try to close it a different way. That was entertaining and then all of a sudden disappointing. Is that pretty much how everybody's Call of Duty experience goes? Man. I hope I pressed the right thing. Well, the stream is okay, so that's positive. Let me see. I can't do anything. Okay, there we go. Let's see if I can go to Task Manager. I tried to close it, but it won't let me. Well, that's unfortunate. Let me, Yeah, let me just go to Task Manager real quick.
Okay, any day now. I can't, because it's frozen, I can't click on anything. I can click away, so I guess that's cool. But I was hoping I can at least open Task Manager and kind of go from there. But I don't think it's gonna let me, because I can't click on anything down here, which is kind of weird. So yeah, it was doing well, and then all of a sudden, now it just, okay. Well, that was unfortunate. Any day now? No? Okay. Okay, well, I don't really need you to go. Okay, yeah, I don't. Oh yeah, I guess I do, because I can't see it. And I can't bring, oh my God, I can't see it, nor can I bring it up. Okay, give me a second. Let me see if I can just open Task Manager on one of these screens. Let's just go back to gaming. That way you have something to at least view. Well, okay, so it knows it's being updated because it doesn't show the game anymore. So it knows it closed it. It's just taking forever. Okay, well, that's odd. That shouldn't have happened. But, well, okay, I take that back. That probably should have happened because it's Call of Duty. But, yeah, that's, I mean, come on now. We want to play other games. Like, what are we doing? Can I Alt-Tab? Nope. Can't Alt-Tab. I can't Control-Alt-Delete. It's just frozen. And it took my taskbar. How are you going to take my taskbar? Can I click on taskbar now? No. Well, technical difficulties, I guess. Well, I mean, at least the stream is okay. That's all that matters. Well, that is unfortunate. Come on now, we still got a whole hour left. Let's try one more time. Control, Alt, Delete, Task Manager. I've tried Alt F4, that did not work. Hey, there it is. Okay, it said Call of Duty stopped working. Scan and repair, just close it, bro. Please, just close it. No, I don't wanna send you a message. I'm just mad. I'm glad you didn't take out my stream. Oh my goodness. You took out my Explorer bar. Ugh. Let me see if I can actually get it back. Oh, it's reloading. Okay. I think it's everything's still good. Oh, wow. That is... No. That is... And this is why we don't have chats. Okay. How do I... That's crazy. Well... Oh, I see. Okay, and do that, and do that, and do that, and do that. I'm sorry, give me 1 second here. Why can't I? Oh, I already did that. Okay. Well, blocked. In any event. Oh, no, it made me close my app. I'm so sorry. Give me 1 second here. Having slight technical difficulties. Okay, well, that game was pretty fun. I liked Zombies. I thought it was pretty good. It gave you kind of the Black Ops feeling for Zombies, you know, back when it was like Treyarch or whatever. And that felt pretty good. I gotta say, it felt right. It felt like I was playing the right game. So I gotta give it to them. Zombies was pretty awesome. So all across the board, whether you're looking at multiplayer, if you're looking at campaign, or if you're looking at Zombies, all three of them came out really well. So, I mean, hey, I am so on Call of Duty right now. I'm so happy for them because everything they had before this was trash. A lot of them were really bad, man. It was really, really bad, especially when they started flying, and it was a bit too much, man. It was like a boots to the ground is kind of where Call of Duty lands, and I just, when you're flying in space and I gotta shoot you up on a hill, on a mountain, flying on clouds, it's a bit much. All right, cool, so I think everything is back to normal there. Okay, cool. All righty, y'all, let's go ahead and try to get some Dragon Ball Z in now that Battle.net just decided to lay an egg. That was crazy. Absolutely crazy. That wasted like 5 minutes. Alrighty, next up we're trying to play Dragon Ball Sparkling Zero. It is currently loading here. Alrighty, let's switch back over. See how quickly it loads. Just give us a second here. There we go. hopefully it doesn't show any crazy information. I opened it for a second, and then I was like, okay, I just wanted to make sure that it wasn't gonna try to do the loading, reload, restart kind of thing. Okay. Can summon Shinron one time and have wish granted? Oh no. No. Don't tell me this is a gacha game. This will allow you to receive certain benefits, like costumes and zenny. Oh, okay, okay. As long as it's not a new character. Damn it, I'm in trouble. Oh my goodness. Oh, just accept. Sure. Okay. Sure. Display language and voice language. I kind of display language, but voice language Japanese. But we'll just go English to both. Let's just see what happens. No V-Sync, that's crazy. Anti-aliasing, eh. We can just go high on everything else. Yeah, it'd be fine. High dynamic range, off. Anybody got HDR on their phones? I think not. All right, players can adjust controls and battle assist settings to match their preferences while playing. Not now? Start. Oh wow, look at the graphics on that. Oh my goodness. Vegeta, no!
Know your place!
Kakarot!
Take this!
Yes!
That's what I'm talking about!
Take this. Oh my goodness. Okay, okay, okay. How do I jump on the ground? You say left bumper, but I say what?
Take this.
Oh, I gotta do it while on the ground. How do I get back on the ground? Do I get... How do I get on the ground? Oh, okay. Accelerate and deaccelerate. Okay, I got you.
You won't win just by flailing around.
Yeah, I will. Have you seen Dragon Ball? That's exactly how I win. Yo, why can't you Kamehameha, man? Oh, okay, so it's, okay. Yo, go Super Saiyan ahead of your time. Ascend while flying. How do you fly? Oh!
Then hurry up and get serious!
Hey, Vegeta, you alright? Maybe we should talk about this. Step back when in close range.
Your best, Kakarot.
Short distance when far away. Okay.
Come at me with everything you've got!
Okay. Oh, what? Why? Okay. Okay, Kai Blast. I got that.
Take this.
Okay.
Now.
What you gonna do? You got nothing, Vegeta. You got nothing. I'm pressing right bumper, bro.
I'm not done yet.
I'm not done blocking. Bro, block.
You okay? I can barely feel a thing.
Ooh, look at you.
Come on. Fight harder than
activate the full power smash. By X. Hold until fully charged.
Take this.
Like that?
Take this.
Time's up. I need to go.
Come on, Vegeta. You're not done already, are you?
Oh, okay. So we're past the,
Whis wanted to visit with Bulma.
The Vegeta
again.
Arc. Oh, okay. We're way past
if
it.
I want him to keep training me. I have to catch him before he runs off again.
Oh, wow. We're...
Man, no fair. I want to train some more, though.
But you're in the same place that they fought, like, you know, when Goku fought Vegeta. Like, why would you... Okay, whatever.
I'm not upset. Hello, Anne. Hello, Steve-O. Hello, Cheesy. Hello, Name Gun. Hello, Nook and M. I don't even know this song, but I remember it. Yo, Broly went hard. The new one did. The other one, where all he does is say Kakarot, was terrible. Baby Vegeta? Oh my god, where you come from? A story long told over generations, I guess. If I was Frieza, I'd have PTSD after every time I see Trunks. Oh my god, Trunks, I'm so sorry. Yo, chill, Trunks. I see him immediately get PTSD. Come on now, we know you can't take on Broly by yourself, Goku. Let's relax. Okay. You finished the tutorial, congrats. Even more dynamic 3D action awaits you in Dragon Ball Sparkling Zero. Access Super Training from the Battle and Training tab on the menu to learn about various battle rules, view demonstrations, and practice moves.
Wow! Everybody's here!
I don't know what I'm doing. Hold on. Oh, I can summon Shenron. Oh, Purunga! Wait, what happened?
How goes it?
Oh, God. Yo. Hercule.
Okay, see ya!
Oh, okay, I got you.
Hey.
I can summon Shenron, and then I summon Purunga, and then summon Super Shenron. Oh, that's in case I want to become Goku Black. summon Shenron? Let's go! I wish for Superman.
Speak your wish.
Oh, I only got four options?
Anything within my power to
I grow. Want more. Okay, that said titles. I totally thought it said something else. I want new outfits. I want you to raise my player level. Can I just go back? Okay, well, forget it. I didn't want to raise my level. If I'm level 1, I could probably hit level 2 in like 3 seconds. So I just didn't want to raise my level like that, but might as well. Can you fast forward it? No.
You have gathered the 7 Dragon Balls. Speak your wish.
Vegeta's super outfit. Let's go.
I take mine.
Okay, bye. I miss you. Can I summon him?
I can still do this, right?
Oh, no, not yet. Okay.
See ya.
Episode and custom. Episode battle.
Hey.
Battle and training.
Huh? Gohan's here too.
Okay, world tournament. Is that when you, participate in online and offline tournaments. Well, I mean, I'm not trying to lose that quickly, but I'll play a battle online. Why not?
Who's gonna be my next opponent?
Player match. Quick match.
Well, hope I'm not too rusty.
I think I'll be fine. I just go in there and beat the crap out of the strongest person and I'll be all right. I'm gonna lose so badly. What is stand by to spectate? I don't wanna spectate, I wanna play. What are we doing? Is this supposed to do something? Hey!
Now this is getting interesting. Bring it on!
Oh, and Gohan was at his strongest. Kinda.
Come on.
I'm not playing, by the way. We're just watching someone while we wait. Oh, I guess it's my turn. All right, let's see. Let me show y'all how good I am at this game that I just started playing today. Oh, I got. How do I choose a character? How do I jump? How do I fire a Zenkai boost? Like, what's a Kai blast? How do I choose a character? Did it just automatically give me Vegeta? Oh God. What? Why he get to choose his character?
My true power.
I don't even
Let's
talk.
Let's see if you still got it after all this time.
How do I block? Yo, counter, bro. Oh. Yeah, I totally knew that was gonna happen. How do I block? I don't know what's happening. How do I flip behind him?
I can do even better next time.
Oh. But I guess it's I may have lost, but I won the war. I get a participation trophy. I don't want to fight him no more. Okay, maybe I need practice. Okay, well, I mean, that was interesting. How do I leave this room? Okay. I figured I'd at least try it just to see what happens, but I just don't know the buttons.
Wow.
That's my answer, and I'm sticking to it.
Yo.
What's this red thing do? Sinnoh.
I've come up with a fun new game.
Hey, I got an award.
Thanks a lot.
For getting destroyed.
I'm so happy.
All right, that's cool. Man, there's lots of this game.
Yo. Goku!
Krillin, pass.
You're never one to sit still.
I like how he's teleported everywhere.
Come again anytime, Goku.
How do I get to the main menu? Episode battle.
Hey!
Dragon Ball character through episode battles.
Let's take a peek, shall we, Lord Beerus?
Is this the main story? Okay. Battle difficulty has been lowered. Secondary clear conditions cannot be met while difficulty reduction is in effect. Please note that the change in difficulty applies to all. I wasn't trying to change difficulty. Well, I was trying to, you know, increase it, but, you know, whatever. New game?
Okay, let's do this thing!
Okay, Goku, let's see what you got. There we go. Rot? Okay. Oh God!
You should join us, Kakarot.
Blast from the past.
You have. Isn't your Saiyan blood boiling with excitement from the thought?
Not particularly, no.
Shut up! If you think I'd ever join you, then you're dumber than you look.
He said, "Shut up." He did not say, "Shut up." I'm sorry, I do not remember him saying, "Shut up."
I can't help but wonder, that child behind you, is that your son?
He's not!
Yes, that boy indeed has Saiyan blood. It's no use trying to hide it from me. I could see his tail from here.
So what if he does?
You know, perhaps you need a little time to decide. I'll just borrow your son for a while so you can think over my offer.
How do you charge
Take
up?
Take one step closer to Gohan and I'll knock you out! Back off!
How about this?
I'm not done yet.
How
How do you do a super move? Oh. Yo, stop using a common man air. It was right here, right?
Gotcha! Trembling fear.
I'm not done yet.
How do I do a Kamehameha? Well, I've done it before. Oh, I won. Hey, there we go. Yeah, I knew I was gonna win. Like, obviously. No. Goku never beat Raditz.
If you want your little brat returned safely, Kakarot, prove your Saiyan spirit. Eliminate 100 Earthlings and pile them here before I return in one day.
I'll eliminate 101. You don't even know me like that.
And let me be very clear about this. If I come back and I don't see 100 corpses, I kill the kid.
I don't know who you're talking to. He ain't talking to me.
Gohan!
He never gave him an ultimatum like that. Goku is no match for Raditz's overwhelming strength, and Raditz successfully kidnaps Gohan. However, he is then treated to an unexpected reunion.
Piccolo?
Yeah.
But what are you doing here?
I was pursuing him. And as much as I'd like to kill the wretch myself, the sad truth is I have a better shot at that. If you were along for the ride.
Plus he has my kid Gohan, you know. More of a father than you'll ever be, Goku.
Hold on, you mean team up with me? Why in the world would you ever do that?
'Cause he's my kid.
Don't get the wrong idea. This would just be a temporary alliance, only for the sake of eradicating that alien off my planet. Once that purpose has been served, I'll keep my promise to crush you. Then I can get back to my plans of world domination.
Uh-huh. Man, Piccolo ain't dominating nothing. What's a Piccolo?
Bulma, I need to borrow the Dragon Radar for a...
Oh, of course!
Why do you need the Dragon Balls for? That was kind of weird.
Let's go! Think you can keep up with my flying Nimbus?
You gotta be kidding.
Whatever happened to that cloud?
The rest of you puny humans when it comes to flying.
I ain't heard from that cloud in 20 years. Is he a storm? Is he a cumulonimbus? Like, what's happening? Is he fog? Like, what happened to that cloud, man? I know Gohan used him for a little bit. Raditz locks up Kid Gohan inside a space pod. Goku aims to land a surprise attack, but Raditz detected him using his scouter. Now Goku must face Raditz head on.
Oh, Kakarot. I thought you'd at least be smarter than this. But you have no idea how out of your league you are.
You have no idea how much a special beam cannon hurts.
Let's skip the pleasantries. We're here to take you down. Simple as that.
I'm sorry, brother. I was thinking about my offer, and I've changed my mind. You'd probably just slow the rest of us down. And for betraying the Saiyan race, you will die!
Uh-huh. History says otherwise.
Since you're going to be eradicated anyway, let me share a little something with you. The two Saiyans I mentioned earlier, they're even more powerful than me.
Take this!
You
could train yourself for a lifetime and never even come close to that level. But since you were too stupid to heed my warning, you're not going to survive another day anyhow. Here. How about this?
Behind you!
Tremble in fear.
Why?
How about this?
How do I?
If you've got a new special attack hidden up your sleeve, now's the time to use it, Goku.
Yeah.
Sorry. Nope.
Lazy fool. Meanwhile, I've been training non-stop to develop a sure kill technique.
For real?
Yeah. Only problem is it takes some time to charge up before I can use it. So I'm gonna need you to fight him alone until then, if you can handle it.
Gotcha. I'll take care
of
it.
How do I use the Kamehameha?
What was that?
Dodge it, bro! Like,
I'm not done yet.
Is this just block? That's all you can do?
How about this?
Bro, you got hit by every attack. Stop. Did I just lose? Pretty sure I just lost. Oh, I leveled up? I thought I lost. What? Like, hold on, I'm sorry. You're terrible at this.
Say goodbye, Kakarot! What the? Power level 1,307?
Don't hurt my dad!
Yeah.
Leave him alone!
Aw, I remember this. I was like 11. So cute.
No, stop! Don't do it! Please, he's just a...
Just a child? Is that what you were going to say, Kakarot? Don't worry, brother. You'll see your son again in the next world!
He sounds kind of like Vegeta.
You little...
Piccolo! Your attack! Do it now!
He's been charging up for 30 minutes just standing here.
Aren't you insane?
Yeah, a little.
Maybe, but it's the only way to beat you.
Sorry to keep you waiting. Are you ready?
To die? Yes. Let's
do
go.
It! No! Stop!
Yo, relax, bro.
Special beam cannon!
I bet Piccolo's like,
on this
yes!
Planet, called the Dragon Balls.
Gather all seven, and together they have the power to grant any wish, even if it's bringing someone dead back to life.
You can all go to hell. Mm. Still, I thank you for the information. Everything that has happened here today has been transmitted to my two Saiyan comrades deep in outer space. When they've learned that I've been killed, they'll come to avenge me.
And join us. And join us. Well, one will.
The other two Saiyans. When will they arrive here? How long?
In the next season, next saga.
1 year. Just one short year.
Well, now.
Damn. Two of them? Even stronger than him?
How sweet does that victory taste now?
Pretty good.
I'm going to wipe you all out. They'll soon have you writhing in agony like the worms you are.
You're talking way too much for a dead guy. Oh, they... Literally, next scene! After Goku perishes in battle with Raditz, Kami arranges for him to train on King Kai's planet. And just as Raditz said, within a year, the two Saiyans come to Earth. Finally, having completed his training on King Kai's planet, Goku is revived by Dragon Balls and returns once more to the battlefield. Oh.
Wait a second.
What? No, Yamcha! Oh my god, not again! Fuck Yamcha! Yamcha dies in the explosion introduced by the self-destructing weapon the Saiyans had made. One by one, the other warriors also fell to the hands of the terrifyingly powerful Saiyans. Just when all hope seemed to be lost, Goku arrives on the scene.
How's it feel? Seeing your little friend's corpses scattered all over.
Pretty good.
There was another one, but there's probably not a scrap of him left.
Oh, you mean Krillin? Oh, he'll be all right.
Piccolo's gone.
What, you gonna throw a fit, small fry? Go right ahead. That stupid look on your face just makes me want to kill you faster.
You'll pay for this! You'll both pay!
I wish they'd tell you how to use his
you
moves.
Bastards!
How do I do the move? Any move?
Out of my way! Vegeta, what does the scouter say about his power level? It's over 9,000! What? 9,000? That scouter's a piece of junk. It's gotta be a mistake. Doesn't matter. A little punk like you can't do anything against the mighty Nappa.
Take this!
Okay, I'm getting good at this.
How could anyone gain that much power in such a short amount of time?
All right! You're the greatest, Goku! Show that musclehead who's boss!
Get him, Dad!
Right in your face! Okay, well, if there's a rock behind us... Aha. Okay, I get it. I kind of get it. Something like, it's like these
help
two
me.
And then X or something. Somewhere in that area. You would think after I've done it 5 times, I should know how to use the command man, but apparently no. But something like that.
What? Vegeta! Vegeta! No!
I have no use for a paralyzed Saiyan.
You're dead weight!
He's a psycho. He just killed his own partner for no reason.
Oh, he had reason.
Need to get back to Kame House where it's safe.
There can only be one counter antagonist, and it's gonna be me.
No, he's right. You saw what that other Saiyan can do. If we stick around, we'll only be getting in your dad's way. Sorry, Gohan.
This we met Krillin. We don't mean Gohan. Gohan can stay.
We've lost enough. I can't lose you two either.
Okay, I understand, Dad.
Oh, enemy press A.
Vegeta becomes enraged as he watches Nappa being beaten to a pulp by Goku. Unable to control his wrath, he murders his comrade. Sensing the immense danger, Goku tells Gohan and Krillin to return to the Kami's house immediately. Then, as Krillin requests, he moves the battle to another location.
Let's finish this someplace else.
Okay.
Goku selects a location devoid of human or animal life to challenge Vegeta to a one-on-one battle.
Okay, this spot should do. From what I can tell, there's no people or animals nearby.
Why you? Okay. It's gotta save the chickens.
Interesting. Of all the places on your planet, you chose this as your grave site.
Yeah.
You should feel lucky. Not every low-class warrior gets the chance to spar with a super elite like myself. Not long after Saiyans are born, their skills as a soldier are tested. The scum whose scores are ranked the lowest are sent to the outer worlds, where the opponents are weak. Much like you were, Kakarot.
The name is Goku.
In other words, you were cast out like a dog.
Yes, and as a result, I was lucky enough to come here to Earth. I'm grateful for that. Besides, even a lower class outcast can surpass an elite if he puts his mind to it.
That's a nice attempt at a joke.
Aww,
now
thanks.
Let me show you a wall that you will never have the ability to scale through effort alone!
Oh, that's what we're doing today? We're just gonna fire a kayak blast? Oh, he what? Dodge, Goku. Good lord. Oh, well, if we're behind rocks. Oh, no, he can fight.
This is it! I've had enough embarrassment for one battle! Your insolence just cost you this world!
What the?
There's no way in hell that you can stop my
gas gun! Blocking it!
You and this whole planet are as good as space dust! Galic gun!
Okay. Hey, stay right there for a second. How did that still hit me? Well, I mean, you're gonna give me this much time. Oh God! I don't want to run after him really fast.
Eat this. I'm not done yet.
You're gonna pay for this.
Am I? Gotcha. Woot, I'm so good at this game. Yeah. Alright, I'll take that. Not too bad, not too bad, not too bad. Where do I have? Okay, I think that worked. Okay, cool. Did anything stop streaming? No, I think everything's fine. And no drop frames. Okay, cool. Just making sure that the remnants of that Call of Duty game didn't do anything. It's been a hard-fought battle, but summoning his last ounce of strength, Goku manages to counter Vegeta's attack. Though Vegeta was hit, Goku can still sense a trace in his Kai remaining. Yajirobe emerges from his hiding spot, but Goku instructs him to flee. Sure enough, Vegeta rises once more, ready to challenge Goku again. Goku believes his only chance for victory is to use a spirit bomb. However, Vegeta has a secret technique only known only to Saiyans up his sleeve.
Burst open and mix!
Is that what he said?
Huh? What was that? What are you planning?
A moon.
You really should have never gotten rid of your tail, Kakarot. But now you'll learn firsthand what a Saiyan is really capable of.
Fancy.
Did you feel that?
Hello, Mario and Juan and Michael and Ace Too Smooth and the Radical Goat and Juan Paulo and Florencia and Husni, Amir.
I'm going back there.
Go on, hold up. I'm going too! Wait!
No, Krillin, please stop. Krillin, just... I'm trying my best, bro.
Don't blink, Kakarot. These will be your final moments before I crush you!
Am I losing my mind? He turned into a giant monkey!
This
is crazy!
Gorilla.
How do I fight this thing?
Since when were we dealing with a 100-foot-tall monster?
With no other options left, Goku decides to use the technique King Kai taught him.
Only choice now is to gather energy from all over the Earth and make a spirit bomb!
Yeah! He's not gonna give you time for that, bro.
I'll break you!
After all this time,
yo, relax.
I get it. The monster that killed Grandpa and the one that destroyed the tournament arena. All of that was...
Oh, I can still fight him!
Me? I owe this to you, Gramps. I need to beat this guy. No matter what. I'll have to use every ounce of my energy for the tiniest chance at victory. If I die, I'll see you in the next world. At least I'll get to apologize to you.
That's it.
I'm not done yet.
I'll break you!
How do I block that?
I'll break you!
Ugh, in the back! Get messed up, sir! Hey, stop! Yeah! Let's go, Goku! What's up, Dre?
I need total focus to use the spirit bomb. It'll only take about 10 seconds.
No, it doesn't. It takes at least 4 episodes.
10 lousy seconds.
I've seen Dragon Ball, sir. Takes 4.5 episodes to do a spirit bomb. And 5 if Vegeta's fighting Kid Buu. Kid Buu was just... Solar Flare. To buy time he needs, Gogo uses Solar Flare on the Great Ape before him. Gogo then makes a run for it, getting as far away as he can.
There. Okay, I think I put enough distance between us.
He gathers a little Kai from all the living creatures on Earth to fire one final shot in the hope of turning things around.
You coward! Where are you? Come out and face me!
Time's up! He found me! There, it's done! I've gathered energy from every corner of the world! Now!
Take this! This is the end of the line, Kakarot! Even if you do manage to come back to life, this miserable planet won't be around anymore! Die!
Consider that a little farewell present.
Yeah!
I don't have the strength to lift a finger, so just do what you're gonna do to me, all right? Take your best shot!
Damn you, Kakarot! How dare you leave a scar on my beautiful face!
I don't know if he said that. This part I do remember.
Just for that, I'm going to crush you like a grape! Why don't I kick it up a notch?
Can I fight back?
What's that I hear? Every bone in your body breaking? Must hurt. I think your friends are here. How quaint.
Hey, Ugly! You put my dad down right now!
Let's go, Gohan. Get some of that moon power. What? Okay. Yajirobe, who has been waiting for the right moment to attack, leaps out and slices off the great ape Vegeta's tail. Vegeta returns to his regular form, however, Goku remains incapacitated and neither Krillin nor Gohan can stand a chance against even an awakened Vegeta. Or weakened. Calling Krillin to his side, Goku entrusts him with a spirit bomb. All that's left is to wait for an opening to use it.
This is it. This must be the spirit bomb. It's all up to you now.
What the heck are you doing just standing there? You gonna throw the dang thing or what?
No choice now. Take this! Ha!
Volleyball!
Gohan! I promise! It won't hurt you!
Dramatic finish! Oh shit. Vegeta survives the spirit bomb. Caught by the light of Vegeta's small, fat, false moon, Gohan transforms into a great ape and proceeds to corner him. Krillin is about to finish off Vegeta once and for all when Goku stops him, telling him to let him go. We need him in the next season. How, having narrowly escaped death, Vegeta departs Earth. I'll see you when Frieza gets here. Now aware of the existence of Planet Namek, Krillin, Gohan, and Bulma believe it may hold a new set of Dragon Balls. As Goku needs more time to recuperate, the three set off for Planet Namek without him. And that is where we will end it today, because we just hit 2 hours. Ah! Oh, I unlocked Yajirobe like anyone wants Yajirobe. I'll take it, though. All right, let's see here. Oh, so you can have different characters. Oh, Goku Black, oh wow. Okay, all right then. I see what they doing. All right, I'll call it. Alrighty, well that was fun. Woo, what a day. That was very interesting. Call of Duty, I don't know. But we got the data we needed, so we'll call it a day. And that's gonna do for today's episode. Thank you guys so much for watching. And if you like this video, go to like, but if you really like it, go to subscribe. I love you either way. Take care, all the best, and bye. I will see you next time. Peace. I think the next episode is gonna be Sunday. Sunday midnight, so Monday. Monday midnight, essentially. It's a midnight show. So I will be seeing you guys on Sunday night, Monday morning. Peace.